how they plant those flowers there.
Very pretty.